first of all, at their behavior.
Сначала рассматривать их поведение.
And that's not at one moment, but over a period of time. How are they adapting to where they are?
Это не один момент наблюдения, а это наблюдение за время. Каким образом эти птицы адаптируются к тем условиям, в котором они сейчас находятся?
And observe whether their behavior is more on the surface or more submerged as it would be out in the wild.
While working here, we are trying to literally looking at all those creatures that are in captivity here and learn from it to know what to do in the future. The whole idea is to not give any description, but to make a plan.
So that we have the least impact on them that we as human species can have on them in this environment.